Today I'm going to be making chewy fudge brownies. I just got back from Publix and I got Publix brand eggs. So I need two large eggs. Three tablespoons water, distilled water, and I have my tablespoon. One, two, three. 2/3 cup of vegetable oil. Now I'm going to whisk and mix it all together. All right, I got my pan. I'm going to put a little bit of vegetable oil, just a little bit. And spread it around with a paper towel. Now I'm gonna spread it around, smear it.